Welcome back. I'm very excited this group is here. They are one of my favorites. They are from Britain. Their newest album is called Frank, and from it they're going to do a song called Rose, I Said. A big welcome, please, for Squeeze.
She lay in tears, her jaws are left open, her clothes lay in mirror, her suitcase dipped sideways at the end of a bum. I swallowed my sandwich, a picture of boots. She turned just like an actress, her glare came my way. I said, what's the matter, what about her today? She spat out the name of the girl across the road. I'll never forget the way she felt. Her nose, Rose, I said, heaven knows what we've done. Rose, I said, in the office as an article clerk. Sometimes we had lunch in the pub along the street. There was nothing between us, just good company. I admit that I liked her, but that's all that it was. I stood at the bedside in a state of shock, but she heard it different from a friend she met today. She said she saw us kissing down an alleyway. I felt like two people, a journal and a heart. I'd really made my bed to lay in this time. I picked with my stuck in my teeth and let through the window, eyes on the street. I knew I was guilty, I told myself to lie. It seemed to make a difference on the bed, she cried. I looked through the curtains, I felt the curtain drop. Rose stood in the wings, looking pretty in a frock. Rose, I said, heaven knows what we've done. Rose, I said, waterfalls under the bridge. Rose, I said, heaven knows, is this love? Rose, I said, curtains close back to read the script. Rose, I
welcome back. Father Charles Ayres here, Lainey Kazan, and Squeeze, here represented by Glenn Tilbrook and Chris Difford. Nice job, guys.
Good thank you very much.
You've been traveling all around? This tour time for you?
Yes, tour time. Got over here on October the 29th, flew in, went straight to see the Rolling Stones at Shea Stadium. We've been on the road ever since. Going home today.
Are you going home?
Yep.
Good. You do this, what, once or twice a year you come to this country?
Yeah, at least twice a year for the last... This is our 11th year we've been touring here. Yeah.
What do you like? What do you like best about the old, good old USA?
Oh, tuna melts.
Tuna melts. So it's one of those deep-seated political answers there.
Tuna melts and fast cars.
Uh-huh. Anything that...
Loose women.
Loose women. Young women.
No.
They're kidding. They're joking. They're making one of those band jokes, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Not. What about... is there anything that you miss when you're here that you can't get or that bugs you about...
Well, it's very, very petty things like a pint of frothing ale that I like to sup from time to time at home. I miss some of the newspapers. They're really pretty small things.
Do you drink it warm, by the way?
It's got to be warm. You can't, well, that's no, you just can't
silly.
Drink this cold
That's just
stuff.
Silly. You're supposed to put it in the refrigerator first.
Absolutely not. No, I reject and refute any allegations that beer should be drunk at anything other than a completely warm temperature.
Well, all right, whatever you say. See, that's why the sun set. Because your beer is warm. Now, you've had an interesting history because you guys were together. When did you first get together as a group?
Yeah. Well, we've been, Glenn and I have been writing now for about 15 years, and the band came along pretty shortly after that. So.
And then, but then there was a time when you kind of went your separate ways? Is that accurate?
Well, we went separate from the band. Chris and I stayed together for a couple of years.
Yeah. And when did you get back together?
We got back together. We did a charity show, and in fact, Chris and I booked to do it on our own. Forgot that we didn't have a band at the time, so I called everyone up in Squeeze and said, you fancy doing it? And we did the show, and it worked out so well that we all sort of felt a bit embarrassed, because when we split up, I said positively, we'll never get back together again, you know, never say never again. And so we did this show, and it all felt good. And so there were a week of sort of very tentative, coy phone calls saying, how do you enjoy the show? Is it good for you? And, you know, after a while, we decided that we really should be back together.
Bearing your pride and just got back.
Yes.
And got back at it. You know, you guys were very nice when we booked you. You said, Pat can pick a song that he'd like, a favorite Squeeze song that he'd like us to do. And I've agonized over this for weeks, because I was tempted to say Tempted. there were a lot of other songs I was thinking of, but I made my decision, and you've stuck to it, and I appreciate it. So I'll let you guys head over there,
and I'll
do the intro, okay?
Thank you.
All right, and the winner is, the song I have chosen for Squeeze to do tonight is Pulling Muscles for Michelle. Chris Squeeze.
Shining.
Thank you, gentlemen. Okay, squeeze. We'll be right back.